with another video. Okay, so first things first, if you're new to the channel, welcome to the Dream Team. You guys are dreamers who make up the Dream Team. Without you guys, I don't exist, and without you guys, the Dream Team doesn't even begin to exist. So thank you so much for all your love and support. It means the world to me. Now, for those of you that have been rocking with me, you know, what's going on, guys? Okay, so from my Instagram to my Twitter to my Snapchat, it's blowing up everywhere. Drizzy Tay, Drizzy Tay, Drizzy Tay. Your girlfriend dropped a new video. She dropped a new video. She dropped it. She dropped it. Okay, I get it. She dropped it. So that means it has to be good. Enough talking. Let's just get straight into the video. So, Lego. And I'm just as excited as you guys are. So, you know, she's been my crush since like a kid. Hey.
You got me some type of way. Ain't used to feeling this way. I do not know what to say. But I know I should think about it. So one fucking look at your face. Now I wanna know how you taste. Usually don't give it away.
But yo, hang on. I'm done. Yo.
This shit always happened to me.
She is not playing.
Why can't we just play for peace? Practically on my knees. But I know I shouldn't think about it. You know what you're doing to me. You're singing my songs in the streets.
Yeah.
But I know you are thinking about it. Then you realize she's right there.
Why they look alike?
And you're at home like them. She can't compare. Break up with your girlfriend. Cause I'm bored.
Yo.
You can hit it in the morning.
Yeah. Really be like that too, like dead ass. It really be like that.
Hey, then if you want to, but I only hate on it because I want you. Sam tripping if you feel like, but you without me ain't right. You could call me crazy because I want you, and I never even ever fucking met you. Sam tripping.
Oh my god. Right in front of her? You ain't, nah, you ain't about to do it. Okay, guys, hold up, hold up. First things first. Yeah. Okay, guys, dude, this new Ariana. Now, you guys know what I'm talking about because we know Ari, right? So we know Ari. This Ariana, I don't know where, what's going on. I really and I truly don't. But whatever she is doing and whatever's going on, straight savage mode. That's like she's focused. It's straight savage mode. I mean, hit after hit, banger after banger, and then her attitude is like, you know, like it's like just straight up. Like you can't do anything. Like it's me. I'm Ari. I'm gonna do what I want, when I want, how I want. Who are you to tell me that I can't do it? And that's what I'm talking about. Oh, I like that. Guys, I don't know where she is going with this, but it's in a way, it's sexy. I like it. This is like the Ariana Grande that I've been looking for. You know, we get it. You're shy, not shy, but reserved, innocent, things like that, you know? Maybe that's how everybody portrays her to be. So I guess that's partially our fault. And then, who knows, just low-key, she's just down dirty and freaky, you know what I'm saying? There ain't nothing wrong with that. The Drizzy tape, there's nothing wrong with that. You feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? Ooh, yeah. That just, hey, look, that was crazy. And that whole thing she had going on, talking about, you know, hitting it in the morning. Hey, look, DreamTeam, y'all better tell her. Hey, look, Drizzy Tate doesn't mind putting in a 9-to-5. Y'all know that. You know, I put in the 9-to-5. Now, OT, if you're talking about OT like that overtime, that's a must. I'm down for it. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm having too much fun. DreamTeam, you guys already know what to do. Any more fire or anything that's going on in her life, drop it in the comment section down below. I'm super excited. That just, what a good way to start off my day. DreamTeam, you guys already know. Like I said, the comment section down below belongs to you. If you do your part, I'm going to do mine. And we can meet up in the next video. Yo! But I can't do that if I'm here, so I got to go. I'll catch you in the next one. I'm out of here. Sheesh. Hey, and I'm trying, my nigga, but you making it hard to be right.